Napsbury Railway Station, opened by the Midland Railway, was a train station on the Midland Main Line, which opened on June 19, 1905, and closed on the 14th of September 1959. It had two platforms in between the slow lines, and two sidings, and one spur off to Park Street on the Erie Line. This spur was operational between 1972 and 1979. It was operated by the LMS in between St Albans City and Radlett.
If you enjoy these videos, like and subscribe.